16 years old, born in Seoul, first junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Hyung Kyung Choi and choreographed by Yi Ji Shin. Skating short program this afternoon to Paint It Black by Ciara.
Gyohee Yon.
No question she'll be disappointed with a couple of those elements, but the good news is here, even though the couple elements were not what she planned to do, for sure, performance in her step sequence, wow, she didn't let that go. She performed that at a pretty high level. That's a very good sign. Not nice, doesn't feel good for her, for sure. But she didn't give it all the way in. Watch this picking go in a little bit too soon and couldn't convert over into tight rotation. That timing of the pick, so important. Same thing here in the flip. Too early. Free leg swings out wide. Now, frustration. But fought her way through the double axle. Final spin at the end, but she did some nice work in the step sequence. You don't know it when you first enter the ice, or you don't think of it this way, but you have an opportunity. It's 2.5 minutes. You don't want to leave anything on the ice, any regrets. So you must be prepared to turn the jumps you plan to do, no matter what. If you make that important, you probably may not land it, but you have to turn them. That's where the skaters beat themselves up a little bit. you've just got to get past it and move on into the free program, and hopefully she will do
that. JEON has earned 33.85 points. 33 points.